Squabble that could only happen in New Orleans, and that's because it's unlikely that any other city has a code protecting plants from parade goers. Well, when a group of viewers complained to Eyewitness News about a homeowner blocking its traditional parade watching site, Meg Ferris went to see what it was all about.
You know it's carnival time when fences go up on St. Charles Avenue, orange plastic and chain link, around private property, but also around public property, between the street and sidewalk. Homeowners say they spend a lot of money landscaping, watering, and maintaining that city property.
Here we don't do it. This grass is, it's totally destroyed. I mean, just flattened out. It's gone.
This homeowner says it costs to buy, install, and store custom fencing he's used for 8 years. But another group of neighbors are complaining about brand new landscaping across the street, where their group has watched parades for generations. A fence so tall you can't see the parade over it. They worry kids will climb it. Sandbags you can trip over instead of anchored in the ground.
So it's kind of a tradition for us to be at this location.
They complain only the half where they watch was just planted and blocked. No one was home, but this is legal.
The city didn't want to talk to us on camera, but said if a person gets approval and landscapes at least 30 days before the parade, they're completely in their legal rights to put up a fence. And they said this property right here on the corner of Constantinople and St. Charles is the only one that got a new approval this entire year.
There are fences around public ground not landscaped, even though the city code states it's unlawful unless protecting plants and trees. There are no height restrictions. Homeowners just want to protect their investment. Some parade goers worry the entire avenue will one day be enclosed. Meg Ferris, Eyewitness News.
To get a new approval, the City Parks and Parkways Department needs a detailed drawing of the planned protective enclosure at least 30 days before the parade.